Jayanti. On this great day, I wish you all a happy Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on October 2nd every year. It is birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. He is known as father of nation. All people loudly call him Bapu. Mahatma Gandhi was a great political leader of India. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He played an important role in freedom struggle against British. Mahatma Gandhi believed in ahimsa and non-violence as a tool for freedom struggle. He believed in simple living and high thinking. He played a key role in three major movements. They were non-cooperation movement, Dandi March, Salt Satyagraha and Quit India movement. Gandhiji was a Mahatma who fought all his life for truth and righteousness and gave his life for country. His life is an inspiration for all people. So let us celebrate Gandhi Jayanti by remembering Bapu Ji's principle of peace and non-violence. Gandhi Jayanti is known as International Day of Non-Violence. So let us follow the way of peace. Once again, Happy Gandhi Jayanti. Thank you.
Raghupati Raghava.